Hello kids, how are you? I'm Miss Aida from Al-Fayha Academy. Ramadan Kareem. Today, Leen Aws from KG2 will teach you how to make Ramadan lantern. Let's enjoy watching her.
Hello, my name is Leen. We're gonna show you how to make Ramadan lantern. We need paper, scissors, colors and stapler. We need to fold the paper. We use the ruler to make lines. This. Use the scissors to cut the lines. Be careful. Like this. Get your lantern. I wrote Ramadan Kareem and we put this star. Turn the paper and use the stapler.